Bogota, Colombia, is among the largest cities in the world and the third highest capital city in South America, behind Quito and La Paz. Already nearly 9,000 feet above sea level on the ground, we took a tram up to Monserrate, a mountain that dominates the city center of Bogota and sits at nearly 11,000 feet above sea level. On Monserrate, we discovered some history of Bogota and some souvenir kiosks, a beautiful restaurant, and a 17th century church that holds a shrine devoted to El Señor Caído, Fallen Lord.
Folding that gave birth to Los Andes mountain range created an inland sea. With time, that water evaporated, creating some saline domes. That's why we have the salt mines. When the Spaniards first came, they came from the city of Santa Marta, which is the oldest city in Colombia, founded in 1526, and they were originally going to Peru looking for El Dorado legend. For them, El Dorado was this mythical country with a lot of wealth and gold. On their way, they encountered the salt tribes in this part, and that's when they decided to found Bogota here. It was founded by a Spaniard, Gonzalo Jiménez de Quesada. He was born in the region of Santa Fe in Granada, in Spain, and here the Pacata tribes used to live. So he baptized Bogota as Santa Fe de Bogota. Bogota, actually, in indigenous language, means Pacata. See, so that's why Bogota is founded here, because of the salt. Salt played an important role because its ability to preserve food that allow long distance trips. Okay. It's typical from the coffee makers of Colombia. But it's because it's, you know, Panama used to be part of Colombia, you know, and Antioquia.
The high altitude is not for the faint of heart, and as we descended comfortably down the tram, our thoughts turned to those who frequently make the pilgrimage up to the summit by walking trail.